to us. Okay, Loss. Right. Can we get Roshan? Oh wait, who has a jump? We have a urn, Spirit Breaker, the tank. I need to kill these last. I can't spirit break your tank, please? I don't know. I think you should get it. We should get out. We shouldn't do this. We should not do this, guys. I'm gonna go from top. Can someone give Nagato jump back? I mean, this game is easy, we just push. Oh, where's the glyph? But we need to, like, be careful of these track kills. These track kills are really important. You can't just... There's no point being alone. It makes no sense. He's not gonna push, he can't hit that tower with the Amnoki, he has no creep wave. Can we let him charge next wave? Can we let the Spirit Breaker charge next wave? Let him come here. Charges? Can you charge, please? Okay. Sure, I guess. You have solo cross, you can just hit it. Well, Edek, or your range. Yo, can you hit it? Well, solo cross? Chop tombstone, chop! No, fuck this, dude. You have Aegis and solo cross, please. Don't be a pussy. You're too deep, get out! Too deep. Would you chill? We need to hurry. Can we charge him right away? Can we charge? We still have Aegis. Our Aegis runs out in a minute. We have to hurry or we're gonna lose the Aegis. No, 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 clunks, clunks, clunks. Jump. Can we just push? Can we just push and ignore him? He already just runs on 30 seconds. Watch an echo sound. They still have ages for 20 seconds. Would you push again before they have Aegis on, before they have, BKB on Clunks? They're not gonna chase you. No, we're not waiting for it. Dude, please don't die. Please, please, don't die. If you die, we can't push and he's gonna have BKB. Once he has BKB, this game gets fucking weird. Oh, this game's not over. We should be pushing bottom, that's five. Before he has BKB. You can just charge. You can just charge this wave. Charge us. I don't have detection. You can use him. If you can use him, he's dead. Nope. That DD's gonna run out anyway, or I'm just gonna purge it. We should watch a dagger on, yes. Clinks is mid. Hope he doesn't. Oh, we bought back. You charging? Get out. Wait for Aegis now. Roshan might be up. No, not yet. He has BKB. We need to wait for Roshan now. That's all. We have to do, actually. Yeah, that's... We just have to make sure we don't... Okay, the game can only get weird if we die right now, because we're not 5. If we're not 5 right now and we die, and they get Blink Dagger and Earthshaker, and they get Aegis as well, then this game also gets weird. Just stay as 5. Yeah, that's fine. They lost. I want the Aegis this time. I'm really strong now. It's a cheese though. Actually, I'll take the cheese. No, I'll take the Aegis. I'll take the Aegis. Okay, never mind. Okay. Oh, we don't have to push mid. Just go from. Go from mid. Go like this. Let's go like this before they leave their base. Can you charge him? Can you charge this guy? So we have vision. Normal. His leg actually carried so hard. It's actually unreal. Right back, game for it.